Careful.
Oh, shit!
Fantastic.
Yitzhak!
All right, next ingredient. It's hydrogen chloride. And cross your fingers. Now we need, muriatic acid. Wait a minute, it should be hydrogen chloride. You got some of that somewhere? All right, on this webpage, what did you just add? All right, okay, okay.
Bleeding taser! No more poker! Taser!
Let's do another round. done. Bag it up and let's do another round. Snipers incoming!
Run like you mean it!
Like you say, mate.
Taser!
You got this!
Taser!
Next to the road. Keep them away.
You look like me, fucking me.
No more poker.
Hold on. It's caustic soda. I think. That's one. Good. Okay, the reaction seems fine. Keep going.
Medic back on the ground.
If I read this correctly, caustic soda. Wait a minute, it's supposed to be muriatic acid. This website better be accurate. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Thank you.
careful. They have snipers incoming.
Dropped a medic bag over here.
Try that.
Shield instantly.
Follow me. Shit for brains. Follow me. Ass clown. Follow me. Follow me.
We
got a seal.
We did it.
The deal's on, people. You made enough crystal to make royalty blush. Hector's gonna be singing your praises if he isn't high as a kite. Well done. Okay, folks. I spoke to Hector. The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat in their midst has sold out to the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even... The info they have will be in a... The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers, unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Hey, yo, here's what I want you to do. Put the product in the comp, then up the track.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
Hey, man, you deal ain't here. Turn around. This place is ours. Hey, man, the deal ain't here. Turn around. This place is ours.
Thanks.
Hey, man, the deal ain't here. Turn around. This place is ours.
Looks like we'll be doing this the hard way. Stay low and search those apartments for the info. Look for safes. Hurry, they might destroy the intelligence before you have time to reach it.
I got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Come with me.
Got it, mate.
Follow me.
Like you say, mate.
Come with me.
The police have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second.
Follow me.
Like you say, mate.
Shield over here!
Got it, mate.
Hurry the fuck up!
Yeah, I got it.
I got it.
Got it.
Come with me.
Got it, mate.
On me now.
Like you say, mate.
Now!
Okay, grab the intel and move.
strike for 10.
Watch out for the taser! Taser down!
Shield!
Ready. Where are they?
Boom! Taser down!
Shield! Instantly!
That's how you do it, people! Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
Like clockwork.
I guess they cared more about their fix than the information. Junkies aren't great with abstraction. Meanwhile, the Mendozas are leaving for the airport in a rented bus, escorted by undercover SBI. Yeah, so we have our work cut out for us.
Son of a bitch!
Watch out, guys. The car is surrounding you.
Get the fuck up!
Keep it together. You can't fall apart now. I'll get you out of there. Just keep the load safe. Chopper touches down in 30 seconds. Get ready to move. turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them. Okay, the Mendoza bus is on the bridge, which... The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover.
And stay there! Everybody, stay down!
I hear the cop radio. Law enforcers are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful. They're deploying SWAT units. Get ready to face them with heavy firepower. That bus. Get up there and hose it with bullets. The Mendozas are all there.
Down.
Okay, safe.
business, and their liquidity is riding shotgun in our chopper. Sweet.
The bus had all the Mendoza lieutenants in it. You have done my cartel great justice and respect. You should come to Colombia sometime, friends. You have done phenomenally well.